Nowhere is the police presence felt more in Afghanistan than in Kabul. With international help, police maintain more than 500 checkpoints throughout the city. We asked Kabul's police chief, Abdul Rahman Rahman, if he believes the police are prepared for an expanded role in fighting the Taliban.
We don't have enough training, we don't have enough manpower, we don't have enough equipment. But in the next 2 years, if we reach the level of manpower, the way it's been predicted, and the level of quality, then yes, this is our country, and we are ready to serve it. We would fight until the last drop of our blood to keep it safe.
While we were with him, Chief Rahman got word two of his men had been killed by insurgents south of the capital. Afghan police are often stationed in isolated outposts and are three times more likely than Afghan army soldiers to be killed by the Taliban.